This is our dinner for tonight. This is a chicken, whole chicken, which I split into pieces with shallots, garlic, and all the herbs I usually use. And this is the pea soup, which is, obviously I used other veggies as well, and some bones from the chicken. And I'm gonna be making portobello mushroom sauce for later. Stay tuned.